What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Crew Motorfest. So obviously it's the early access, so it's not complete game. It's gonna be released in a few weeks, six, seven. We're gonna check the vintage garage. So I took my Porsche. I think it's 550 Spider from 1955. Let's go and check that. It's gonna be no map and no nitro. Let's see what we have here. View requirements. Okay, I need to buy Cadillac Eldorado. How much is it? 30,000. Ooh. Let's buy that. Let's buy that red one. Rims. I like that. Yeah, go on. Go on.
Playlist, the question isn't where you're going, but when. The next objective. First stop, the 50s. You'll start your voyage into the past with a smooth ride behind the wheel of a Cadillac Eldorado. No guidance system, no fancy electronics, just pure mechanics, so you can enjoy some actual mid-20th century sensations.
Yeah, so in the last episode we've been in the future, now we go into the past. Oh my god, it's flying!
You won't be alone. Kaya Kanna, one of our best mechanic and retro vehicles experts, will accompany you through your time tour. She's passionate, straightforward, and she knows everything about vintage cars. You'll love her.
follow the clues. That's the boat.
And enjoy a smooth drive towards Howler Forest. I'm Kai, by the way. I'll be your guide from afar.
Crane, turn left.
I'll
okay.
Pick up your cars and give you some tips. Plus, you get to enjoy
that's the crane.
Company. Clearly the best part.
Okay, turn right. Yeah, and the colors are not too so sharp now. So like 50s, right? I see the tree. I better stop braking because that's, you know. Flag. Yeah, this is quite interesting, I must say. Not too fast, but...
So, what do you think of Hawaii so far?
Whoa, you want me to go off-road now, or...?
I can tell you, there's no other place quite like it. I mean, seriously, look at this natural arch. Struggled a little bit on the way up. Go easy on her. She's not as young as she used to be. Don't worry. Its weight will help you gain some speed and have more fun on the way down.
Yeah, but the brakes are not so good, so I don't know if that's a good thing. That was interesting.
driver, new challenges lie. Time to see the kind of action the first decade has to offer. The racetrack is just nearby.
Really?
A good old-fashioned gig, so you can enjoy these 50s oldies at their maximum capacity. Stay focused. You got this. Oh, and I get that's a yes and all, but you're still driving an original 1957 Eldorado. So look after it. Do not forget, I'm the one patching things up afterwards.
Oh my god, it's like a boat!
Okay, that was awesome.
You think? I think that's terrible. Okay, let's try to get to the set place, right? Thanks, man. By the way, you're pushing me. Oh my god. That's terrible. Oh, 1/10 for the second. That's fine. That's absolutely fine.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver.
Okay, but... let me just change the car. Or maybe this one. No, let me take my Porsche. Where is it?
Decade. born in the 60s, I have a personal favorite, the Volkswagen Kombi. Hey, being an AI doesn't mean you don't have your own taste. The Kombi is and will remain the most emblematic van of all time. I just love it. And today, we'll just see how tough it can be in a race.
Ho ho ho! Oh, they are lower than me, I can tell. I know who like those cars. Chris.
Okay, it's all nice, colorful and lovely, but stay focused. Combis are awesome, but driving them in a race isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Yeah, no map, no nothing.
Oh, I forgot to tell you.
There is nitro.
Your cars will be equipped with nitrous oxide system. Give it a shot.
Yeah, I just did. In Poland, they call cucumber. You wonder why? Look at this cucumber.
Alrighty, let's push that good old Type 2 engine to its absolute limit. You know about the Volkswagen engine types, right?
I'm trying.
Watch that final turn. It's pretty sharp. Use your brakes.
you say? Oh my god, I have to go out.
Prepared for you. You'll have to reach an unknown location using the instructions you've been given, just like you did before. At your own pace and enjoy that 60s vibe some more. I can tell you, this isn't about the destination, it's all about the journey.
Okay, so there is no time limit, that's what you're saying?
Icing on the cake, your ride will be the eternal 1969 Mustang Boss 429.
Nice. I feel like I'm in the game Driver. You remember the game Driver? The very first one? The music and everything?
Look at that giant stone. Can you see the turtle?
Yes, I can see it. Too far? No.
You should see a church soon. Take a left right in front of it.
I can see it.
Don't miss it. Mustang Bus 429 was originally built to compete in motorsports competitions. It's one of the rarest and most expensive muscle cars ever. So keep that in mind before doing anything rash, okay? Plus, I love that car.
Oh yes, I like this navigation thing. That's nice.
No time to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver.
I'm going.
What's waiting for you next? Dirt roads, sunflower fields, and time attack. That's right, you're rallying in the 70s. For this challenge, Kai has brought you a 1970 Japanese beauty, the Nissan Fairlady Z432. Plus, traction control has just made its debut.
I think I have one of them in my garage, I think. .323 to beat.
Long left, then long right. Second Reich. Water, go for it. Full speed. Sharp left coming. Get ready for another sharp left, then right.
Come on, 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 come on! Okay, I'm going here.
That's why we're going for a vibrant, high-paced event. Get ready for a disco face-off. The car you're driving is an absolute collector's piece. She's red, she's Italian, and she has shaped car history like all her big sisters before her. I'm talking about the Ferrari 365 GTB4, also known as the Ferrari Daytona.
Ooh. Win the race. Okay. Nice. He's a little bit faster, I think.
Don't get distracted by this jaw-dropping landscape. This face-off needs your absolute focus. You're driving a powerful car, and this route should allow you to reach maximum speed. But it is not devoid of curves, so watch it. The engine is giving its all. Now do the same.
Come on! Oh my god. Where's the rewind?
Let's call this a do-over.
Never tried that before, but let me see. Driving without map is crazy. And it's right behind me.
The following event. We're now going for our final time jump, a skip towards yet another very popular decade, the 80s. And to introduce the decade of the mixtape, I believe the Vintage Con team went for a slightly different kind of atmosphere. But I can tell you that Kai has set you up with another very special vehicle for the occasion. TV legend Pontiac Firebird TA-1982. With that car, you'll enter this final decade with panache and ready to face anything.
Follow the clues. Oh, yes. Not bad.
So, once again, you'll have to reach your destination using only what the Vintage Gang is willing to give you. Are you sure that's the right way?
I don't know. Oh, that's the bus. I was looking for buildings.
Close attention to the instructions and you should be fine. You don't want to get lost. I mean, look around you. And I should mention, because another decade has passed, you now have access to ABS technology. Care of all the tweaks. Let's see if you can make good use of it.
Yeah, so every time when I'm changing brake, I can feel it under my finger, you know, the trigger. Yeah, the PS5 controller is working well. Okay, so that's the car, not building.
Of many, I am sure. This is it, time traveler. We're moving towards the final experience this voyage has to offer. A race between the four decades you have explored. The ultimate vintage showdown in an 80s feel. asked me about the car. Kai did not reveal anything about it. I guess you'll find out on the starting grid.
Oh, yes. I have this one. Bye!
Traction control, ABS, advanced NOS, and most importantly, a Ferrari F40, aka one of the most incredible cars of the 20th century. Give it everything you got.
Obviously, I don't want to damage that. That's a little bit weird. That's only game, but still. That's a beautiful car. I enjoy this playlist very much.
It's time to reap your reward. Your vehicle is ready. Time to head back to the container. There's one last car you haven't tried yet. The one you're taking home. Kai helped us choose it for you. I believe it's one of her all-time favorites. A Shelby Cobra 427 from 1966. You've unlocked a previously locked playlist. Wanna give it a shot?
You complete all playlists for now. Okay, so...
Whenever, driver.
Okay, so that's everything what the early access have to offer to us. I did it all. I must say I enjoy it, but I will not pay £70 for it. I will be back to this game in about a year or two when it's gonna be, you know, cheaper. But you do whatever you want. Obviously, that's a good game. But I don't think it's worth £70. So, thanks for watching and bye for now.